So, this video is going to be a quick introduction to support and resistance levels using Trailtix. So the first thing that we are going to do is we are going to go to the stocks dashboard and we are going to type in a ticker. So let's say we type in PLTR, Palantir, which is a pretty famous company and a lot of people like the stock. So now that we have the price action, what we are going to do is we are going to go to the SR lines button. That means support and resistance lines, and we are going to click on it. What this button does is it goes over the entire price action history and it uses an algorithm to find out the best possible support and resistance lines for you. So there are five lines that you can see here. The four lines, this one, and this one might not be very useful right now, but we can see that this line, the blue line right here was really useful. And this was found by the algorithm. Even when we were here. So based on this line, we can see that a really good entry would be when the price dips down to this level of 21.78, and that's where we should go in. And what else can we do with it? So the next resistance we can found is at 31.02. So what this means is if we bought at the 21.78 level, then we are going to sell at 31.02 level, since that's a resistance level. So this was just a really quick tutorial on how to find support and resistance lines using Trailtix and then how to use them. You always want to buy at the support and you always want to sell at the resistance. Once a resistance is crossed, it becomes a support. Once a support is crossed, it becomes a resistance. That's a really important point to remember. So that's it for this video. I'm going to be making a lot more short videos in the future. So this was the first one. Hope you guys like it. Thank you.